Well, he went from Cleveland to Hollywood. The entertainment world is mourning the loss of actor Jack Riley this morning. Riley is best known for playing Mr. Carlin on the Bob Newhart Show in the 1970s. Later, he voiced the character of Stew Pickles in the Nickelodeon cartoon Rugrats. He also worked with Mel Brooks in films like History of the World Part 1 and High Anxiety. Riley was born in Cleveland and attended St. Ignatius High School and John Carroll University. He died in L.A. Jack Riley was 80 years old.